back at the DMV now, and we're doing the driver's test, same way as the motorcycle test as shown in a previous video. Go up here again, but you have to actually this time press Shift W E with your CL keys on, and same course, but you have to gun it this time. So best of luck. Well done, you've completed the driving test, and that's how it's done. Nice and simple.